subscribe Gadget Filter channel and tap the bell icon for never miss any update.
Hey YouTube, this is Shahadat Shobuj back once again from Gadget Filter channel. Today I am presenting you the latest official Genon HD ROM for OnePlus X. So sit back, relax and enjoy the show. So before going for today's review, there is more customization ROM reviews for OnePlus X in this channel. So make sure to subscribe for getting new updates of OnePlus X. So guys, any further ado, let's go ahead and see what we have got in this ROM. This ROM comes with May 5, 2017 security patch. It's the latest patch and Android Nougat 7.1.2. So in this ROM, you will get built-in Nova Launcher. You will not get Pixel Launcher in this ROM, but you can install it as a third-party app. So in the settings, you get configuration. In that, most of the customizations of this ROM are available. Here you will get AC Linux mode, lock screen customization. In the lock screen customization, you will find fingerprint unlock settings, but we know we can't use it. Then you can hide status bar, add media cover art, add clock, date widgets and many widgets to the lock screen. Then there is UI. Here you will find swipe to screenshot, show memory bar. Then you can customize quick and dashboard. After configurations, we have buttons to enable or disable navigation bars. Here you will also get power button, home button, recent button options for configuring. Then there is status bar. Here you can customize your status bar icons as well as quick pull down option. All the gestures of this ROM works really fine. Now battery backup. This ROM comes with a really good battery backup. Although in heavy usage you will get average screen on time, but I can tell you the battery backup is really fine. The best part is camera. The camera of this ROM is really great, but not as great as a stock ROM. But you will get really an amazing camera. Here you will find so many options in this camera app. You can record your video in 1080p resolution. The ROM is really good, but there is one bug. And that is when I leave the phone charging overnight, it powers off. In the morning, I have to restart it. But otherwise, I am satisfied with this ROM. So guys, that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to subscribe and I will catch you in the next one.